400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
And Master de Lacerre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell are you thinking?
How dare you defy the treaty?
Next time you circumvent the council, I'll rip you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lacerre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lacerre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guille.
Ah.
Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
What the hell?
Hush!
Why in God's name are we patrolling the catacombs?
No. And if you smart, you'll let it lie.
Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think that it merited a punishment larger than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime?
The monstrous human.
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Invented a little bit stern.
The crime of sacrilege.
Grandmaster wants to play those thing out for the gift.
I trust you'll find it.
Of avenging God himself.
All will be made clear.
Necessary that they offer.
The plan is still too vulnerable.
And bring him down.
And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere waiting to burn us all at the stake.
They were his image.
Yeah, I've never yet then.
The
death penalty is necessary.
Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy, and they ask no questions. All right for the killing. Predictable that way. Come, fetch the captain and get started. You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most?
Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to mate? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over.
Luxembourg.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there.
Ah!
You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans. Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all those he should have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of the town, while he promises to support the common future.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the De La Serp rat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you, good ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch triple.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
The spy's still here! Catch him! Don't let the spy escape!
The spy will be making a run for it.
What was that?
Was it? L'Hôtel Voisin? Merde.
You will take back the street for the people? You're finished!
Oh no, God's on the
fuss of it. Il n'en reste rien!
Même qui a pu causer tout ça?
Oh!
going on? Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go! I'll explain later!
This one.
Shall we?
Let's.
I don't give up!
No! Go!
You will. There you go!
What's wrong?
We can't have gotten far.
I'm not sure how to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
How do we get out of here?
Two of them up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend.
Under it! Die!
Past. We'll have to work together. Take them out quietly.
Have you seen a young...
I think there was all of them.
We're clear. There's a bigger group coming up there.
Did you see a young woman come through here? Come here!
Bloody hell.
You can't.
Wait.
I see them. Perhaps you can get a better angle from the roof. Like the last of them.
Let's get out of here.
They can't have gone far. Find them!
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
Bastard!
see?
Good evening. Thank you. Now, Madame Leclerc is here with us this evening to discuss Madame Olympe de Gouges.
So?
So?
Seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins.
Women, wake up. The toxin reading sounds throughout the universe. Recognize your rights. Whatever the barriers set up against you,
do you trust me?
Power to overcome them. You only have to want it.
I haven't changed that much, Elise. I'm still the same boy who distracted the cook while you stole the jam. The same one who helped you over the wall into that dog-infested orchard.
All right. Take me to your Brotherhood. I'll hear their offer.
Offer may be a bit strong.
Is that?
Bloody Templar.
What's he doing?
Really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
Hey, Honor.
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de Lasserre's daughter, I despair for our future. Continue, Mademoiselle de Lasserre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the Order. If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's a trick! To make us lower our guard! I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private. If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle Lesser.
Certainly.
Arno,
perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
Arno, Godspeed. That went about as well as I expected.
Give it time. Mirabeau will talk them around.
Do you really think we'll find him? After all this time?
His luck can't last forever. François Germain believed Lafreniere was...
François Germain?
Yes?
Where is he?
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. Why?
Give me their names or I'll cut you off!
What the... Elise?
Wait for me! What are you doing? Going!
I
Whose side are you on?
What's going on?
Elise!
What cheer, Anna?
What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Empty.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
It might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain.
Looks like no one's home. That was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Locked. Maybe we could do that. Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh, no. Look.
It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau. As soon as...
I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate. Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
Thomas Germain, Grand Master of the Templars and a sage to boot. By our reckoning, that's the second sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with Arnaud. He might have outlived this Grand Master, and that could lead us to his body. Bishop out.